Anyway. I didn't see why it unlocks. I'm trying to solve my iPad because it's being a bit of a dick right now. Oh, that's just cruel. This guy's just the meanest of the mean, I swear to grindstone. Oh god. Okay. It's obviously these little paths are obviously not worth being flattened, so you gotta try and get through them. And oh god, you remain safe. Okay. To be fair, I'm kind of okay with that one. I kinda had that one coming. That one was a bit uncalled for. Like, this is the thing, with the Eat Anything achievement, you could even eat these. No joke. You could even eat these. And it was just so funny to see that stuff. Am I gonna get a game over this early on in a fucking series? If I was gonna get a game over there just because of that, I would not be fucking happy. Yeah, if you hold it down, you can sort of float. Kinda helps with your timing just a little bit, because it's fun. You don't even have to like eat them up, you can just touch them and that's how you get the extra life. A bit forgiving in case, you know. Bloody kangaroos everywhere. That's the thing, one of the extra unlockable characters is actually a kangaroo. No joke. Pyramid climb. Well, I'm already doing like 20 minutes of this bloody thing. All of this is going to be cut out, so it's going to be a long time for the to upload as well. Like, that's my only thing now. Because with this game, I'm going to be uploading just straight up now. God damn it, stop with you. Bloody nuts, man. Bitch! Let's see if I can get up that raccoon. Game over, there you go. So, Focus Arcade, let's see, what did we get? Oh, okay, so I can actually redo them. These are the things that go. Okay. Didn't get any unlockable characters, kind of a shame. But I can do the garden if needs be. Right, so let's go back to where we were. Thank you. Come on. Fine, I'll just do it the way I did before. Yeah, no, that's not okay. Growl at me, boy. Fuck. This is getting ridiculous now. This game is just being cruel now. I'm just trying to get into the stuff and get all the coins, you know what I mean? Just doesn't want me to. Cruel little bastard. I want to show you guys everything I can do, you know what I mean? No, that's not over there. Don't piss me off now. I thought the middle one had already out. Most of it would have cut me off a bit. Oh.